Alright, let's try this again. Yeah, we're going twice for this. Because it didn't... let me go up there. There they wipe out the last of the potatoes. The potatoes now. Go wipe them. Hey, you need them. Wow, look at them graphics. Let's go, round two. Oh, okay. Oh, bad. All right, we gotta complete this with a full energy gauge. Okay. Okay. Please kill me. Well, that's good to know in the future. Okay, that is good to know. I can't get hit by him. I lose. Wow. It kind of sucks when you, I'm charging while teleporting. And... Hey, yeah. All right, there we go. Did I do it? There it is. Size matters not. The name Megaman X. Is powerful, but he is behind. He is blind to what is happening around him. He basically until we are ready. Electrum. You must hurry. Alright, we're in the game now. Can't get it. Alright, it's safe to use us. I forgot, that just has energy. I forgot. No, I kinda wanna go in here with full health, you know? Nice! So it does drop hell. Got you! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Boy, I love it! I love the mechanics here! Of course. Of course! Wow. My hands are hurting because of the way it's set up. Now he's tearing up the arena. Oh boy. Not easy. It really isn't. It's not. It's so not easy. Got a thing. Yeah. I got an ability. Yay. More. But then I could get the armor. Body. Oh yeah, this is Gaia Crush too. You know, the ability they make you waste. Okay. Trust me, there's something important for him to read when it comes to that. Oh my god, jump! 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 I didn't have another one charged up. Oh, thank you. Come on. Wow. The problem with this. Wow. We need that. Sure. Alright, here's the deal. I cannot hit him until he goes into a second form. That's how you get the requirements for the trophy. Oh, but he'll hit me, alright? Trying to attack him and jump dash yourself, it's just... I can do it. I can do this. Ow. I can't jump it! Yeah, I can't actually. Oh. I don't... Yeah, I can't jump that. Wow. That's great. Even at the 50%, even with the 50% damage reduction, it's like, it's not easy. Bigger. I just now noticed. Why is he so big? Oh my God. There it is. I did it. Take your time. Now we can destroy him. I don't know if this is his weakness. No. What is his weakness? It gets bigger. Bigger. Don't touch me! And he, what are you doing? Dodge this! Because I had to destroy one of them with the guy Giga Crush. Like, the final hit had to be that. Beautiful! He just knocked out a bunch of trophies. Doing that. Silk shot. Wait, what? I see now why Figma fell today. It's quite formidable. No, he's lying, not that hard. You may have to intervene. Those the X Hunters. Have this contacted us. They can be yours if you defeat us. We look forward to meeting you. Oh, here. We got to get horse back. Yeah, we have to do that. We have to do story plot stuff. When did we get robot? I don't know their weaknesses. We're back in that position where it's like... The thing is, if you want to play to get all the trophies and stuff, you have to manipulate, like, all the trophies at once. You have to manipulate it. What did we get? Alright, we're gonna go after the three. What weapon did we get? Oh, I hope so. Well, we know we can do this. We can do this one without needing to get weapon. Oh, Bubble Crab was okay. Oh, wait. This one here. Wow. I shall crush you like a tinker. Oh, really? He's not joking. He will crush me like a tin cat. Ow. I guess he stands there, but fine, right? Ow! Wow. That's a joke, right? Oh, now it's trick. Oh, we can get. We can do either of these. Oh, but if I do that... If I do this, I can't be spotted by a single searchlight. Yeah, Magnus Centipede has a thing called annoyance. Yeah, this is annoying. I'm already annoyed. Oh! No. I reset. Reset it! Because I want that trophy. Wow. Plus, I can't be touched because I gotta get up there. I can't let the alarm go off. Guess I can't get it. What? Oh my God. Felt that so badly that now they'll move again. Anything I need to do here? Nothing special. So I can take out. I can use Saw Wheel on him. See, normally I would just go for it and be signed, but they put these they put special trophies in there, like do this at a certain stage or do that in a certain stage, and it's like. It's like, what? Yeah. I can officially tell you that's gonna be a key. Yeah, Saw Wheel's gonna be important in these levels. I don't remember what this thing does to me. If I fail to kill it in time. I guess just annoying you throughout the stage. Yeah, it's like I don't know. Wait. What? I'm slightly confused. I just forgotten how this layout works, because there's so much you have to do here. So much going on. Into the title screen. Oh my goodness. If these three guys were not on the board, I could just zip right through the game, but because I have to set it up to where it's I have to beat them to get Zero's parts back. What? What in the world? Why did I hit new game? It's gonna be one of those days, isn't it? Food. No, I have to overdrive ostrich. Here we go. It'd be great if I had an energy tank. Where are my sub tanks? Again? This battle is based on how lucky I could get. It's called bad luck. Still getting hit by things. Wow. I'm not having fun now. Like, I don't have any help or anything at all. Got ya. You cannot breathe. Now the unification is in jeopardy. We got 0 part number 2. There you go. Why are you sure never gonna have that? And now I have to do this level to get this much health. If I get hit by William! Come on. What is this? Man, enter the capsule. Let's see how. Right. Yes! Yes! That makes life easier! I can now dash. Yeah. Air dash, because that's so much fun. Yeah. You know, throw a joke at him. You like junk, don't ya, buddy? Ouch. God, this makes it so much easier. Just gotta. I forgot I have the ability to jump and dash. There we go. Alright, nightmare suffused. Wait. What do we got? Okay. Thank you. Wait, what? Wait, where's the heart at? I'm really confused. Oh, I think I know where it is now. So I think I can do this. Oh no, I can't do it yet. I forgot. I gotta have, oh man, I forgot. That's where it would be. But I've forgotten how to get that. I'm gonna have to watch a video of that. It's been a long... I mean, I could sit and figure it out myself, but... It's still fun. Well, let's just focus on what we need to do here. And that would be... Wow. is. Wow. Oh my god, I do not like this. I can't get here's it. That's how this works. Okay. You have to get up here. Okay. Wow. It just gets worse. Well, give me something. Crystal snail. I can't do that now. The thing is, as long as we defeat them, we're fine. This is so annoying though. It's like way out there. A boom out like that. I might be able to actually get a heart and a tank here finally. Come on! Wow. At least I got an energy tank, and that's all that matters for me right now. That was so cool, though. Oh, there you go. Oh boy. Okay, we got him. Problem, the three abilities I need for them, I do not have. Destruction, exactly. Oh, look, he wants to be a wannabe. Like you, one bit. That was rigged. Yeah, that was horribly rigged. It's like every time you go to attack him, it's like, I'm gonna do something else. Alright. I need to find my Buster. So I can have my charge fill up. Like, you can manipulate him, as you can see, but then it'll start. That's only if you can get him high enough. I may have been over. What about that? Oh yeah. They're gonna love this. Oh yeah, I didn't get a chance to fight Bubble Crab. I could die here. Well, I'm dead. I don't know where he went. Since up there. Hey. Because I just rushed them. Whew. Okay. Coming back. We're coming back. We didn't have to do Flame Stag at anything in Flame Stag's stage, did we? No, it's only Magna C. Speed Burner. Give me that. Give me that save. Those buns. Good, we can finally get a trophy out of this. Yes. And with Flamestag's weapon, we can actually go manipulate the weather here. I could actually make it hot by using his weapon, but when I, like, if it starts raining, it's like, nope. Okay, no. Nope. I'm turning into a volcano over here. Oh, it only lasts for a moment. That's not fun. That's the old man, ain't it? Unification. Now another. Oh yeah, that looks like fun. Do that again. Yep. The hell makes no sense. I just know I'm fake I'm winning? Wow. Wow. Because I didn't have anywhere to go because I could get rid of the things on the ground. So once again, he moves. Again. Oh my god, I have. Oh, I do have it. I had his weakness. Wow. Hang on. No, actually. Thank you. Wow! Are you kidding me? I guess it doesn't like if you go ahead of it. I hate that. The range of that is just... See, that's the only problem with this, is like... If you... need it... It... Like, only way to get in there... Oh. So you kind of get your health back. All right. It's so good. This is not the weapon I need. For this level. You've merely delayed the game. We won't meet again. We have all three parts. Finally! We're free! We can go to what we can go do whatever we want now! We can. The whole aim is now open to us. Finally do stuff. Thankfully this boss is easy. But yes. I like that. It breaks through the bubble. It should break through the bubble. The bubble. Nope. Yay! Finally! I don't know, since we... Hey, guess what I got? I can try to reactivate Zero to help, but I need more time. Or you can reinstall his control. Try to...